We think let's cover yesterday, today, and tomorrow. It's Swahili. How we will do that is we'll have sentences, and in each one of these will appear. So sentence number one is about yesterday. It's Jana nililala, nililala. To make it simple, in all cases, it's first person. It's I. It's about me. Okay. So Jana nililala. It means I slept yesterday. Why? Because Jana is yesterday, and then nililala is the word I slept. Why? Ni is that it's about me. Li is past tense, and lala is the word asleep. Now let's do today. Leo nafanya kazi, where we have actually two words. Again, here you see present tense marker, and this is fanya, that means do. Do, okay? Kazi is fanya. Kazi is to work, you know. And nafanya, why don't we have the ni nafanya? Well, that would be also correct. It would be about me that I'm specifying it. But when you're talking about yourself, you usually leave out the subject marker. Okay, so you can say ni nafanya, but you can leave it out, because when it's about you, you mostly it's clear and you leave it out. Okay, and then how to say tomorrow? So this means today I work, and because Leo is today. Now, tomorrow is kesho, and again, we'll have to apply future tense. So, we don't have to, but we will apply future tense in this case. So, nitatuma. Okay, so this will mean tomorrow I will send whatever context this might be in. Tuma is send, ta is future tense, and ni is a first person marker. But what's important is kesho is tomorrow. So Yana is yesterday, Leo is today, and kesho is tomorrow.